Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess. Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
DC is our
nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Initiate agent credentials. Authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Agent in need of backup.
It's up to me now!
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey, guys. I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
You can feel the night getting close.
You ain't wrong about that.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
I'm leaving this to you! Finish them off!
We'll be right back.
That bastard can't have gotten far yet. Go after her. Nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zone East. I've spent time in the Dark Zones. And I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.